In this video, I am going to explain overview of cranial nerve. I mainly explain where they emerge from. Okay? There are 12 pairs of cranial nerve. Let's get started. First one is this one, olfactory nerve. That takes information about smell. Okay, cranial nerve 1, olfactory nerve, smell. Number 2 is here. This is part of optic nerve. This part is optic chiasm. So this is technically not a optic nerve. But imagine there's nerve here, elongating like this. This is optic nerve. That takes vision information. Like you are looking this video, right? So optic nerves takes vision information. That's number 2. Number 1, olfactory, smell. Number 2, optic nerve, takes vision information. These two nerves do not emerge from brainstem. Other 10 pairs of cranial nerves emerge from brainstem. But these two nerves, first two nerves, do not go to brainstem. Okay, this is very, very important. Now let's move on to number 3. Cranial nerve 3 is oculomotor nerve. This nerve innervates the eye muscles that controls eye movement muscles. Okay, number 3, oculomotor. And you go back, this is trochlear nerve. Trochlear nerve. Number 4. This nerve innervates also eye movement muscle. This is very unique nerve because trochlear nerve is the only cranial nerve that emerges from posterior part of brainstem. More interestingly, fiber kind of cross inside of brainstem. This is very interesting. That emerges from posterior part. Oculomotor and trochlear nerve emerge from midbrain. So, two nerves emerge from midbrain. Let's move on to number 5. Number 5 is this one, trigeminal nerve. This is very big cranial nerve. Trigeminal nerve. It has many functions, but if I would say two functions, that takes sensory information from face. And that innervates mastication muscle, chewing muscles. Okay, trigeminal nerve is from pons. Let's move on to number 6. Number 6 is this one. This is abducens nerve. This nerve innervates eye movement muscle, abducens nerve. Let's go to number 7. This one. This one is number 7, facial nerve that innervates the face muscles, facial muscle that makes your expression of face. Okay, number 8, this is vestibulocochlear nerve. You can divide this nerve to two parts. One is cochlear nerve that takes sound information, and vestibular nerve that takes balance information. Number 8, vestibulocochlear nerve. Number 6, 7, 8, abducens, facial, and vestibulocochlear nerves also emerge from pons. But you see this junction between pons and medulla. This junction is called pontine medulla junction. So these 6, 7, 8 nerves emerge from pontine medulla junction or ponto medulla junction. Name is different, depends on article, but you know what I mean. A junction between pons and medulla. 6, 7, 8. Okay. 4 nerves emerge from pons. 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's move on to number 9. This is very tiny one. This one. This part. This is number 9. Glossopharyngeal nerve. That goes to what? Your tongue and throat area. Number 9, glossopharyngeal. And below this is number 10, vagus nerve. vagus nerve has so many things to do. So if I simplify, that controls viscera, internal organ. Number 9, glossopharyngeal. Number 10, vagus nerve. You don't see number 11, that is the accessory nerve. Accessory nerve is actually from cervical area of spinal cord, and it goes up, and emerge. So imagine there is accessory nerve around here, number 11, accessory nerve. That innervates sternocleid mastoid and trapezius. These two muscles are neck and shoulder girdle muscles. Number 11, accessory nerve. Let's go to the last one. This is number 12, hypoglossal nerve. Hypoglossal nerve. That innervates muscles of tongue. So this nerve controls movement of tongue. Okay? Four nerves emerge from medulla, if you include accessory nerve. Number 9, glossopharyngeal. Number 10, vagus. 11, accessory. And number 12, hypoglossal nerve. So how many nerves go to brain? Two nerves, olfactory and optic nerve. How many nerves in midbrain? Two, number 3 and 4. How many nerves emerge from pons? Four nerves, 5, 6, 7, 8. And how many nerves emerge from medulla? 4, 9, 10, 11, 12. You know, cranial nerves are very difficult to understand at first time, especially this area is very, very busy place, right? Because 8 nerves are from below pons. I know it's very hard to understand at first time, but if you keep looking anatomy picture, keep looking videos, keep studying, you will get a relationship of nerves and location of nerves. In this video, I explained basic overview of cranial nerve. I hope this video helps your understanding of nervous system. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.